because it's a friendly. There's nothing at stake in terms of league points, but Ali McCoy's one of these sides reputed to be very aggressive, and the other's a much more passive outfit.
Well,
oh, a good block. Xabi Alonso. Cool. Good vision there, found an unmarked man. Solid defending. That wasn't bad, it was nicely done. Did well to win it there. The score here is still 0-0, two pretty evenly matched sides. Rooney. And no offside given by the referee. Cool. And the goalkeeper just got there in time. Hits it away. Van Nistelrooy. Incredible. It nearly hit the stewards and photographers.
That's the first shot of the game as well, John.
Oof, plenty of distance on that. Gerrard. And now Cissé. Xabi Alonso. Keane. Rooney. It's going to be gets his body in the way. The referee's not happy with that. Free kick given.
Oh, he was lucky there. Nearly gave away a penalty.
Defenders need to be on hand here. And they are. Unlucky with the long ball. This is Milan Baros. Still no score here then, and the half-time whistle fast approaching.
Good play.
Plenty of players back to sniff out this attack.
Rooney.
It's Ferdinand. There's the half-time whistle and we're goalless as we leave the field. Now is the second half going to be different? Takes the ball in midfield. Oh, what an opportunity. A touch to save it. It's out into touch and they might get a few forward here. Van Nistelrooy. To Ryan Giggs. The ball goes back into the defence. It's going to be Baros. And we're still without a goal here. Here's Gerrard. And now Risa. Goes out for a throw-in. Keane. Silvestre. Gerrard. It's John Arnarisa. Here's Cissé. Xabi Alonso. Oh, he's done goal. And yes. At last it is.
Oh, at last he's scored one.
Well, the away fans are enjoying seeing this again on the big scoreboard. Oh, didn't he want that? This is Milan Baros. Here's Giggs. Rooney. Van Nistelrooy. Scholes! It's Gerrard. And now Cissé. Risa. Cool. Oh, he lobbed that right into the path of his colleague. He looks so much in form now, this striker, doesn't he? He's taken the three very different sort of chances, but he's taken them all so well.
Some great passing for the goal there, great teamwork.
Game over, would you say?
I reckon so, but just look at the reception that goal has got in the stadium.
The ref signals the end of the game and it's 2-0.
It doesn't take Einstein to understand how they lost this one. They simply didn't score.